I've always been a big fan of yours, but I thought in this last fight specifically that you really let your hands go a lot, especially down when the fight was close. I thought that was the difference. Can you maybe talk a little bit about how you left out there?
It's just one of those things where I wasn't going to, you don't have to win. Sometimes it comes down to the rest of the world. I had to win and I won close, and I know I'm going to win away in the second half of the fight. And
if I do a documentary, what should be the title of it? What should be like the Ellie Segback documentary?
About you?
If I did one, yeah.
I will call it Gulliver's Travels.
Gulliver, the giant of the midget.
Oh.